I mean, if we only know half of either language, shouldn't both halves become the half of negative square root of what the fuck?
I'm confused.
Exactly.